Namaste. I am Dr. Murali Manohar, Chirumamilla, MD in Ayurveda. This video is about an important health topic. So please stay tuned until the end.
Health benefits of coriander. Subject inputs by Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla, MD Ayurveda. Fascinating points. Nowadays, fresh coriander, which is generally used for decorating food items, is available for all 12 months in the market. However, the seeds of coriander take a long time to grow. Coriander is grown in the rainy season. Its herb is very small, 2 to 3 feet in height, having dark green dented leaves and whitish flowers. Seeds are oval in shape. Both coriander leaves as well as the seeds are very cool, known as Shita, and sweet, known as Madhur in nature, and therefore have the quality of subduing the vitiated Pitta dosha. Medicinal uses. Mouth ulcers. In case of mouth ulcers, fresh juice of coriander leaves should be applied to the affected area. Acute pharyngitis. In acute pharyngitis, gargling should be done with fresh juice of coriander leaves. Skin diseases. In skin diseases such as boils or herpes zoster infection, a paste of coriander leaves should be applied to the affected area. Nasal bleeding. Nasal bleeding is also known as epistaxis. In case of nasal bleeding, fresh juice of coriander leaves should be used as nasal drops, in the dose of 3 to 4 drops in each nostril. Chronic gaseous distension. For chronic gaseous distension, 2 grams of coriander powder, 1 gram cumin seeds powder, 1 pinch of ginger and salt should be taken along with warm water. It immediately reduces the severity of symptoms. Allergy. Coriander leaves act as the best antidote for allergic reactions due to the use of marking nuts. Therefore, whenever marking nut is used as medicine, the use of coriander leaves should be increased in the daily diet. Migraine. In severe headache due to migraine, a paste of coriander seeds should be applied on the forehead to reduce the pain. Burning micturition. Some persons have the tendency to suffer from burning micturition even with the slightest increase in temperature. For this, a cold infusion, prepared by soaking the substance overnight and filtering the solution of coriander seeds and cumin seeds, should be taken in the morning. This reduces burning micturition and increases urine output. Fevers. During the change of season from summer to rainy season, infections spread rapidly due to sudden changes in the atmosphere. At such time, especially for fevers, the decoction of 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1 gram of ginger powder, 1 gram of chirta powder, some green tea leaves, leaves of holy basil, and 1 gram of black pepper powder should be taken twice daily. This remedy acts as a prophylactic medicine for infectious diseases. Hyperacidity. For severe nausea, in cases of hyperacidity, 1 gram of coriander seeds should be chewed. This reduces nausea. A word of caution, coriander in excess can prove to be spermaticide and might affect the sexual activity of men. Therefore, it should be ingested in a moderate dose. For further information, please visit our website www.murlimanohar.com, Raksha Ayurvedalaya, CBCID Colony, Hydernagar, Kukatpally, Hyderabad. Phones 9177445454, 9246575510.
Okay, I'm signing off for now. In the next video, I will meet you with another topic. For more interesting videos like this, please subscribe this channel. Satam Jeeva, Sardo Vardhamanaha, Satam Hemantan, Satam Vasantan. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay safe, be positive and keep smiling. Love you all. Subham.